record books with Corbett, Tunney, and Braddock as another who brought off one of the great upsets in the heavyweight history.
A big, bad monster who knocks out everybody and no one can hoop him. That's when that little Cassius Clay from Louisville, Kentucky came up and stopped Sonny Liston, the man who annihilated Floyd Patterson twice. He was going to kill me. He hit harder than George. His reach is longer than George. He's better boxer than George. And I'm better now than I was when he saw that 23-year-old undeveloped kid running from Sonny Liston. I'm experienced now. Dog's been broke, been lost, knocked down a couple times. Bad. Big chopping trees. I done something new for this fight. How to wrestle with an alligator. That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, those onion fields. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick. Put the light off in the bedroom, get the switcher in the bed before the room is dark. Hey, you, George Foreman, all of you cunts are gonna bow when I whip him. All of you, I know you got him. I know you got him, kid. But the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Thank you. Of the year.